a lot of people go into a trust dispute or a probate dispute and they think that they're going to be able to enforce or impose their will on the other side, that they have a righteous cause. And they do. It's their cause. But oftentimes the law, being blind, doesn't look at that. And so having an advocate to stand up, to be able to express that to a court, express that to the other side, back it up with the law, that's the best way to get a good resolution in these cases.